Sure. Back with Arthur Morgan.
Okay, girl.
With the help of Arthur's smartphone, we looked up a treasure map. Oh. Huh. Is that by where... What's the guy's name? Hamish?
Yep. Idiot. Yep. Okay.
How does Arthur have to swim there? Swimming hard for two.
Easy.
You don't want to get the map wet in the movie. Okay, so it's on the other side. It's on the other side. Please tell me we can go around this way, or up and over. Oh, we can't. Oh, we can't. Okay, so it's... not going to be in the water. What? Is there a reason why I can't open this? Not in the water. Something right there. What is this right in front of Arthur? Can't tell if that's just bad shading or if it's a hole. Maybe bad shading is not right. Right south of here. What is this? What is that dark thing underneath this left foot? Right in front of his head. What was that? Again online. I think so. There's nothing here. Nothing down here. Got a bad angle on those rocks. Slippery situation. Get up there, Arthur. Come on. Are we on the... Yeah, we're on the road. Mm-hmm. It's by the water, and it's low, and there's grass. This is too high up. It's where two rocks meet. By the water, two stones intersect. Right there. Are you on the other side? Here. Yeah. To Hamish. This isn't the legendary one, is it? Oh God, it's forever.
Let's go, girl.
How the hell do you get into black water with without touching any water? You can't cross here. You would have to cross on the road, and you come into shit. You have to go into the city of Blackwater? Oh, forget that. We can't do that with Arthur. There's no way. There is no way in hell. The minute you cross in with Arthur into, I guess, the state of Blackwater, forget it. You're doomed. It's gotta be with Marston. Okay. 17 minutes? They're not kidding. You better have some horse medicine and all that shit.
Scratching the gravel today. You eyed me up. On your way.
Scratching the gravel today. What the hell does that mean? Feeling low? On the road a lot? Dragon? I don't know what that means. Big English. Please, no legendary fish. Please, no legendary fish. I don't think this... No, it can't be the first one. I don't think this...
Come on, girl. There we go.
Hamish!
Arthur! Well, come in.
You said we might go out fishing.
Don't take much persuading to get me to go fishing. Let's go in my boat.
Good.
Here she is. You mind rowing?
Sure. What are we fishing for?
Only one thing worth catching in this lake. The great tyrant.
Oh.
Mean as hell northern pike. Eats everything else that spawns around here, its own kind included.
Well... Is that our bait, then? A jack or something?
Hell no. He's a clever old bastard. I made these. This one's mine. You're gonna have the spare.
They are pretty.
You don't know the half of it. Come on, let's push off. I'll show you where we're rowing to.
We've not fished up here.
Take us over there to the right. We'll set up 10 yards or so offshore. He don't keep far away from me, the tyrant. Wants me to know whose lake it is.
We'll show him who's boss.
The optimism of youth. Right here. We'll cast off towards the island.
Okay.
You got that lure I gave you? Get her out. Spent years working on that. Finding the right combination of feathers, twine, and glimmer. Making them, losing them, getting them right. I tried coins, shell cases, even a medal. Finally found something he seems to like. And now I hear you can buy him in a shop.
Well, it wouldn't be quite so satisfying. Getting him with something shop bought.
Easy for you to say. But maybe I'm inclined to agree.
You got something?
I got something all right.
Hey, him. Hey, you need...
Come on now, tyrant, I got you. I got you. Come on.
Went all slack. Went all slack. Come back. No, it's a drop back!
Hamish! Hamish!
Shit.
Stay there. I'm throwing out to you.
Real quick! Bastard just bumped me. Over here!
No, the other way. Oh, shit. There's no alligators in this room.
Hey, come on up here. Lost anything?
It's just my rod. Would have gotten my toes, too, if they weren't wooden.
You want another go at him? I still got my lure.
Nah. He's your fish now. Cast away.
We'll come at him from the other way. Row over there. When he bumped me, I had to check twice. Thought I'd find a chunk of me missing.
Man eating pike? That would be a first.
I'm not so sure. Okay, right here. Our hopes of catching this bastard lie with you. Cast back to where we were. And make sure to use that lure I gave you.
Let's hope we don't need a bigger boat.
Just a little faster.
I think I hooked him.
Reel. Let's land the bastard. Start reeling.
What am I doing, Amy?
Yes! Strong, ain't he? Bring it in now.
This is gonna take half an hour.
He's tiring, all right.
Feel like it.
You're doing good.
Favorite mission is this one. Anyway, seems like
try pulling that rod up as you reel.
try to do that. This thing is out as far as it's been the entire time. It's not getting any closer. And it keeps on fighting like this.
We got you now, Tyrant! We got you now!
Oh shit, Hamish, what the hell are you talking about? Mission before you've got to go do something. So you won't have time to go do something. You might be late because of this stupid fish. Like the first time I did this, it took me half an hour. I almost gave up in the middle of it. It's taking too damn long. I just hook this up to a motor that'll just pull this shit in. Not have the line snap, right? Extra durable.
Yeah, we got it.
Here we go.
Get the shit out of the club.
Damn you!
There's water in the boat. That's not good. Now there's no water in the boat.
I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for? You caught him! I drew back.
So
here, the holder. Pass me the Tyrant. That is if you're sure you don't want him.
Oh, I ain't gonna poach from your pond.
Well, I'll give him his honors then. He sure was something, huh?
He was. Thanks for taking me out.
I appreciate the company.
That's one hell of a fish.
Ain't he something?
So long.
Hey, you ever want to go out hunting? You stop by again.
On me. All
right. We gotta get a letter in Ansburg. Let's fuel this motherfucker. Eula! America need a violet snowdrop or American ginseng? Herb to pick. Was violet snowdrop even an herb?
Okay then, girl.
This is a camp. I guess I didn't put two and two together. Why the hell? Who would? I don't know who this letter's from. Let's find out.
Yep.
I figured the letter would be at the station, right?
Slow up now. Yeah. Arthur!
Glad to see you in one piece. Every morning I wish I wasn't in this place.
Long day ahead.
Dear sir, you were once very kind to Beau and myself, and it pains me to ask you to show us further kindness. But I have nowhere else to turn, and nobody else upon whom I can impose. I will, of course, pay you handsomely for your troubles. My family have turned quite mad and are threatening to send me away to stop my work, which they say is disgracing them. As if their history of absolute moral depravity, utter debauchery, and perpetual drunkenness did not disgrace them enough. I must escape, yet I am kept prisoner here. Can you help? Most days I am to be found at the cabins on the plantation. The main house and all it stood for are thankfully no more. Yours faithfully, Penelope Braithwaite.
All right. Help her. What is the meaning of this?
Morning, Arthur.
Javier.
Not exactly a welcome home party.
Well, you warned me.
I'll fill you in some more later.
I'm laughable. Pitiable. But it'll happen to you, too. They'll stop looking soon enough, and that glass in your hand won't be so friendly neither.
Well, maybe I'll get lucky and die first.
Yes. Well, get to work! Vanity won't help you, young or old.
Your Scrimshaw doesn't have a shoddy this time. Got a happy camp here.
Hey, Uncle.
Hello.
Even he's not so cheery. What the hell is Pearson doing? Well, answer that.
It's over, Mr. Morgan. It's all over.
What are you talking about?
It's over. Perhaps not, Mr. Pearson. What a mess we made of everything. What a sad mess. Still, I got a friend right here. Mm-hmm. And I got plenty more.
Okay. Here's some sleep.
Hey, big man. Worried. Really worried.
Me too, Uncle.
What's gonna happen, you know? To everybody.
I guess folks is gonna make a choice. Whether they live or die. And you? I don't have that choice no more. I'm just trying to help others see clearly. That's my choice.
You're a good man, Arthur Morgan. Good man.
Karen?
You don't look so good.
She's been drinking and she's saying that. That means Arthur must really look like shit. The general store attendant in Valentine commented that Arthur looked thin, and Arthur acknowledged, said, yeah, that's not good. What's Jack doing?
You okay, Jack?
Is Mr. Strauss gone?
Yeah, he had to leave. Sorry.
Okay, campers. Well, we can ride down to Penelope, or let's go up and see Charlotte first. We're already up here. I'm imagining we or she hunts. Are you sure how to use a rifle?
Easy now.
It's one of them what hurt our kin.
Hey! Hey, who are you?
Boy, this guy
Bull fucking shit, game. I had L2 engage and I was shooting. Bullshit. Fuck. That's pathetic. I guess that's on me, but I thought I had him. That is bullshit. We got ambushed by a bunch of redneck hicks, inbred motherfuckers. That's fucking embarrassing. I just kept running a little distance between, caught up with the horse, and then trampled him all to death. It's a bullshit game. Never picked up the item in here, the weapon. And we still can't. It's all closed up. So, this is a no-go. There's ginseng here we've already got, so it won't help for the challenge. I don't think.
Easy.
there.
How you feeling, ma'am?
Much better than I felt in a long time. If we hadn't caught that rabbit, I don't think I'd have made it another day.
Well, you look better.
Better and determined, thanks to you. And if I'm gonna learn to hunt, I figured it was time I learned how to use Cal's gun properly.
And how's that working out for you?
Well, let's just say my prey is looking decidedly unscathed. But the end of labor is to gain leisure. Is that not what Aristotle said?
Well, I don't know much about Aristotle, but I know a thing or two about shooting a gun. Look, you gotta hold steady and firm. You just focus, breathe slowly, and always pull the trigger on empty lungs. Here, I'll show you. Okay, calm and steady. Don't snatch at the trigger.
You make it look so easy.
All right, you try now. Remember to breathe.
Wait to breathe out, wait to breathe out. Would you look at that? I haven't hit one that close all day.
Not bad. Focus on the inhale. Shoot on the exhale. My turn. I'll shoot a few more this time.
Wretched rat is back. Over there, you see? Show off. All right, let me try again. Come on, come on. Yes! I hit it! I hit it, didn't I? What can I say? Thank you. I still have some of the rabbit left that I salted up. Would you join me for a meal? It's the least I can do. Are you coming or not? Go ahead and take a seat at the table. Food is just about done. Oh. Well, it's good and hot. I hope you enjoy it. You helped me to catch it, after all. Bon appetit. Please enjoy. And thank you again for everything. I really am grateful.
It was nothing.
You're a good man.
Oh, you don't really know me.
I know enough. There's always more to find in ourselves. You helped me to see that. My husband, Cal, was such an optimist. I found that to be very contagious. But there's a fine line between optimism and naivete. And we were both born with a silver spoon. Banquets, butlers, valets.
Is she eating soup?
Sounds terrible.
There's just so many people, so many things. I was lost in it. I was crushed by it. My father was very overbearing. Then we came out here and I got crushed by this. You know, I pictured myself picking fresh vegetables, sipping homemade wine, writing a great novel. But I turned out to be a far more pathetic anti-heroine than any I could ever pen.
Oh, well. I reckon you're gonna be just fine.
Are you all right? Can I get you some water?
No, I'm fine. I just, thank you for this. I think it's best if I make...
Stay right there. It's gonna be okay.
Doesn't look like Arthur can move anyways. Maybe you got food poisoning from the stew? No.
My dear Arthur, I have gone out hunting. Not a phrase I thought any pen of mine would ever ink, but nonetheless one I am very proud to finally be able to write. I am so very grateful to you for all the help and encouragement you've given me. There is some money in a box on the nightstand. Please take it. I have far more than I need back in the city, and I'd like you to have it. Please take care. And remain true to the man I know you are.
Is he really gonna take the money? No. We're not gonna loot this place. Another bowl of stew, Arthur. Oh, looks like we can't have another. Do we help Penelope first? After this, we might not be able to help Penelope. We might as well do that first. Okay, it takes me out of the... Good. Long ride. Here we go.
Yep. woke. Giddy up.
Was that?
Yep.
Sound. Female voice that said, still a ghost. Came through over the headphones. What the hell was that?
Okay, there.
Yeah. inspection.
Let's go, girl. Giddy up.
Piece of crap.
Yep.
Wraithwaite's, well, all the guards are dead. Her sons are dead. What happened to old Lady Wraithwaite? There's a body here. I bet it's hers. What's this? Oh, it's Captain Wraithwaite. She burned to death in the home.
You came. You came. You finally came.
I came.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, you lovely, lovely man.
Calm down, miss.
Oh, come on. Let's go. We ain't got a minute to lose. They killed her. They killed Miss Calhoun. All she wanted was a better lot for women, and they killed her, those pigs.
Who killed her?
I don't know. My cousins, probably, or Beau's. Well, you met them. They're animals. Not even animals. Monsters. Monsters, if God had lost all his powers of imagination. Can you please take me to the train station? Beau'll be waiting.
Beau, why couldn't he come and rescue you?
Well, if they saw me and him together, they'd lynch him and send me off to a nunnery. Or maybe they'd lynch us both, I ain't quite sure. They do so love hanging folk.
Where you heading?
Up to Boston.
Good. Yeah, I like you up there. Come on, let's go.
Of course. I'm in your hands. Just get me to Rhodes Railway Station.
Okay. Let's try and get you a train. Beau's just waiting at the station in the hope you'll show up, or I'll show up to help you show up.
He goes to there every day he can, makes up some excuse or other. I said he would see me there one day soon, and today he will. God willing.
Well, if he's there, that's true love, all right.
I've hardly seen him since the rally. They watch me so carefully, and he's waited, or so his letters say. Our families won't let us out. And then all that business with Aunt Catherine and my cousins. You saw the house. And then Lee Gray and those boys killed. So much bloodshed. You'd think this could be a new beginning, but everyone left alive. They're even more angry.
Maybe anger's a complicated thing to let go of.
Something good has to come out of this awful, awful feud.
That's what I've been hoping.
Beau and I have to be better. Our families were here for years and years. Sometimes I feel like we can't just leave death and pain and ruination behind us.
Plenty before you have. Plenty will again. But, yeah, as far as it goes, get out. Don't look back. Make something decent of your lives.
He's a good man, isn't he? Beau.
There are worse.
He's kind, and he's caring, and he's strong.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to laugh. He's a lot of things, but...
And not strong like you, but strong enough to stand up to his family. To be different from folk. You don't know how hard that can be, to say something is wrong when everyone around you thinks it's right.
No, perhaps I don't. He is a good man, and he's lucky. You're both lucky to have each other.
This could be the best day of my life, or the worst. I can't bear not knowing which. There he is! Oh, it's him! Will you ride on the train with us a little, just to the first stop?
Fine.
You came! At last you came!
Oh, Beau, my sweet, my best of men!
Oh, I'm hardly a man at all. But I love you, Penelope Braithwaite. Sir, how can we ever repay your kindness?
Some of them jewels would do just fine.
Beau, Arthur's gonna join us. I think we need the support. Please, could you buy the tickets, dear Mr. Morgan? We can't chance being seen.
Sure.
Thank you. We'll meet you on the platform.
Can I have 3 tickets to Saint Denis, please, sir?
Of course. Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, Alden. I hope all is well.
Not terribly, but good to see you.
Hey, cousin. No. Hey, come on.
Excuse me, Alden.
Get off me.
Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off
Get on the train. Get your bags, miss. I got this.
Come here, Yankee.
With pleasure, you goddamn fairy. I don't want to come back here without giving you a whipping.
We should have done this last time.
Get on the train, Hulk. Go to your wolf. Four fists and maybe one brain between you.
You're gonna get hurt, cowboy.
Get him, Scott. Running, hit me, damn it.
Come on, Arthur. If that is his real name, I guess. It doesn't matter, he can fight.
Oh, now there's only
it was nothing.
That is quite a family you got there, son.
I know. Charming to the last. Then again, my uncle used to keep his own half-brother as a slave, so what do you expect, good manners?
My uncle used to say things were better the way they were when he could rape and kill with impunity, and he didn't have to work a day in his life.
Both our families. There's good people in this county, but our families bully them and drove most of them off, whites as well as blacks, all over this silly feud.
Yeah, well... How delightful.
Oh, my lord.
What? Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What is with you with all these goddamn cousins?
I think they found out about the jewels.
All right, keep your heads down. We'll deal with this. Jewels? I knew you had some damn jewels. Must have all the jewels in the stadium.
Us.
Hold tight, all right? I'll take a look up front.
What will you do?
I'll figure it out. Driver, we're in the clear. Time to start this train again. Damn it, you did run. Remind me to rob your trains, mister. Let's see now.
Thank you.
Why have we stopped?
It's best you go on alone from here.
Mr. Arthur, I didn't know you could drive a train.
Neither did I. But if I'm honest, it was kind of fun. And I didn't kill any of us. Well, I killed some of your relatives, but they would have killed all of us.
You are a gentleman, sir.
Oh, no, I ain't.
Yes, you are. Here, I ain't got much money, but these sapphires are worth a lot of money. Old family heirloom.
That Braithwaite treasure. Thank you. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show up.
That might be wise.
Hey, you there.
Yeah?
This couple is heading up north to the Boston line. They got money, they'll pay you on arrival. That work for you?
Yeah, sounds fine. Get on in.
Hey, you carry protection on a journey like this?
I wouldn't be much of a stage driver if I didn't. Goes everywhere I do. Hey!
Miss Braithwaite is going to hold on to this until arrival. Hmm? On account of the treasure on your person.
I don't know how to thank you.
You're a fine man, sir.
Just get out of here. Hold it. Yeah!
Let's do some holdups and strawberries.
Come on, girl.
Wait, the train just got abandoned? What about the other people on board? Hang on. There's nobody on the train at all? Check the caboose. Vegetable.
Moving.
What? These guys talking to the train?
Son of a...
There's no driver, dumbass. What is wrong with this guy? This guy can't... You can't go around? This guy's an idiot. It could be the horse AI, or it could be him, or it could be both.
Just? You robbed and murdered your way across half the country.
Yep.
Do two holdups in Strawberry and get the hell out of Dodge. I can get a pound. Thank you.
hand over everything you got, miss.
I sure don't need this.
I killed men.
Eyes on, this way!
Unbelievable.
Well, get a move on.
I've seen a lot of crooks, just get and I guess away you look like me. One of them.
Hey, let's keep not
saying like this.
Yep. Let's get.
Shit.
Damn it.
Hello there, and welcome. Oh, dear. Have you come down with the flu as well, sir?
Flu? No. What are you talking about?
Nothing. It's just been going around, that's all. Anyway, how can I help you?
Nothing like a fresh start.
Thanks, partner. Everything you got.
What's wrong with you?
Hey, you better quit it or else.
Give it to me.
Don't need to do Quicker. This.
No!
You idiot!
Well, hello again. Liberty is worth every penny.
See you later.
Girl. Yeah. covers the face.
Please. Must be joking.
You kidding me?
Alright, why can't I just aim at this guy?
Hey, wait up a sec!
I need help!
Go on!
Why can't I aim normally with this fucking weapon? What happened to this game? Why? The game fucked up. I can't aim freely with a weapon. Why not? I want to know why not. Drive the fucking shit, Arthur. What the fuck is wrong with this game? Why couldn't I just manually aim the rifle and shoot whoever I wanted to without having to call out or aim? It changed. Never used to control that. It makes no sense.
I figured this might be of interest to you.
They're a war on, I don't know about.
Right,
how the hell you get it so beat up? And this is for you.
See what counts.
Come on. Yep. This is a tight wrench. Folks here got no time for math.
Okay, girl.
You would think.
Okay, then.
A local the other day, but they won't forget the O'Driscoll name anytime soon.
That's right.
Who's there?
All right, girl. Yep. Whoa, easy. Yep. That's it.
see. Giddy up.
Where the hell is the stagecoach? Yep. Bodies were right back there. Where the hell is it? They couldn't have just disappeared unless the game just spawned it out, which would be stupid. Gotta be kidding me. I don't like how you can't, you can't just target people with the rifle. It changed somehow.
Yeah.
The coach just disappeared.
Yep.
You waxed those people for nothing. Thanks, game. I feel good.
What are you afraid to show your face for?
This is bullshit. Do it for 5 minutes and the game fucks us over like that. The stagecoach game. This is bullshit.
Yeah.
Why can't you just pull up on someone and aim at them? You can't use L2, you have to use R2. I've never had to do that before. It's been L2. I don't know why it changed, it doesn't make any sense to me. So the stagecoach just fucking disappeared. Great!
Please, whoa!
This is bullshit.
Yeah!
Well, I'm not in the mood to keep looking forever for another stagecoach when the game can just spawn it at fucking will. Bullshit game. I'm calling bullshit on Rockstar right there. See here, I can't just aim. Can use
L2. With the mask.
Now I can do it.
I know.
You have to do it beforehand? Why do you have to use R2? I mean, that doesn't make any sense. Because then it'll just bust off a shot.
Yep.
If you want to aim first, right? Why did it change all of a sudden? What happened to this game? I don't understand. Did I change some option or setting, or did it automatically change because of the stupid bandit bullshit? This is dumb. I'm about fed up with this game. For this segment right about now, I'm telling you. I wanted that stagecoach.
Yeah.
You know what?
Whoa, man.
I don't know. Arthur used to be able to just pull up on somebody with L2, aim right at him with no, and have control over the bullseye, and just, you know, all of a sudden it goes to R2. Why?
Yep.
Never used to be that way.
Hey,
let me call it there. I don't know what's going on with these, you know, with the targeting and this shit. And why the stagecoach just disappeared. I mean, it didn't keep going. Eventually, they'll stop. And the bodies fell out a long way back. That stagecoach should have been right around here somewhere. Maybe Seamus just saw a free stagecoach and just ganked it super quick. I would believe that. The game doesn't do that, but I would. Story-wise, he flips stuff quick, so he'll have his eye open for it. But it just despawned. That's bullshit. That's gonna do it for this one. Thanks for watching.